Ah, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Hey, welcome back to part 4, The Evil Within. Hey, doctor, where do you want us to go? What the fuck? Okay. These fucking wine bottles. Go through here, yes. Okay, villagers note. They got Norman. His cries for help just cut off. I can hear screaming every night. If I don't stay hidden, I'll know I'll be next. Okay. Oh, paranoid guy. Want to hide. Matches. Nice. Okay, let's go, Doc. Where else we can go? Fuck is this? Supposed to scare me off or something?
Be going.
Yeah, I know, man. Let me explore. Relax. Ooh, I can set this on fire.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
I have no idea. Let's find out. I'm back, Leslie. Leslie, where are you? Oh.
He's gone down there.
Fucking moaning and groaning. Around. Okay, so I am full. Right. Harpoon bolt. A powerful harpoon for the agony crossbow, which will impale opponents. Ooh. Yeah, if I can get the aim fucking right. Okay, let's go. Follow me, doc. What's that?
We must find my patient, Leslie.
Yeah. Just relax.
Leslie. Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Where the fuck did he come from? Ooh. Visible man.
Something scary.
Where the fuck is he?
No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
It says fucking you. There we fucking go.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Come on, man. I just burned him and you didn't burn him.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Let's burn him again. You made me waste some fucking ammo.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Ruvik. It is you.
Ah! Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
Fucking have to.
What the?
Ooh, fuck happened?
Doctor? Leslie?
Oh, they're fucking gone, man.
Fuck.
Exactly. Ooh, this is trippy. Okay. Fucking blood.
What is going on here?
No fucking idea, I don't like it. What a flies. That fucking harpoon thingy. Oh. Nice. Little trap thingy there again. Let's get out, man. Let's just go there. Ah, oh, there's a little trap. Didn't see it. Fucking expecting it. Ooh. What was that? Let's go. Give me some of the creature again. God, it's too early. It's too early for this shit. Oh man. Fuck off, man. Got fucked. Okay. Find some fucking shotgun. I'm not fucking around no more. Down goes Fatty. Okay. Anybody fucking else? Okay, yeah, he's sniveling somewhere. That's behind door number one. Finally! I can't burn her ass. Up there. Okay. Hey, fuck all. Let's go back. Ooh, creepy corridor. Blood. And what's here? Locked. Of course. Give me some shotgun shells, man. Holy fuck, what's that? Run!
Shit, I'd better run!
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Just fucking run, man. Down. What the fuck was that? Oh, oh you fucking twat.
You see that?
What is it with you?
I don't fucking know, but can you fucking hurry up? Oh yeah, go, 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 go. Fuck that. Just in case of. Oh, fuck. It's back. Run. Oh. Man, what the fuck? Woo!
I made it.
Yes, sweet move.
I can't believe it.
Beginner's luck. Okay. Finally, shotgun shells. This is gonna work for anything. But I have some health. What's this? Medical stuff. Yeah. Okay. What the fuck is this doing to me? It's just gonna help me. With woozy. A fucking shotgun over there. I'm having a fucking bad feeling. Oh, I fucking knew it. Run! Just fucking run, man. What the fuck is going on now? There I go. Okay. Chapter 4 clear. So I don't think this is gonna be end of today's game. This was too quick chapter, come on. Okay. I was actually planning on only playing chapter by chapter, so I guess this is the end for this chapter 4. It was exciting, a little bit stressful, not much happening. So I think I will just continue tomorrow with chapter 5. Just keep it in this way, chapter by chapter. So please like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.